Well, a Waterbury Public School employee is facing reckless endangerment charges. Police say Carrie Lynn Caviasca allegedly left two children unattended for 2 days and nights while she went out of state. They say she is responsible for the two children that are under the age of 12. Waterbury Public Schools confirm Caviasca is an employee and tell us that she is currently on leave pending allegations. She was released on $5,000 bond and is due in court next week.